Tokyo Tapes was for me, I have to be honest, at first I completely ignored it, because I made a clean cut. When I left the band, my mind was somewhere completely in a different place. And for years, I wasn't even interested in it anymore. And the people always said, Tokyo Tapes, Tokyo Tapes, Tokyo Tapes. And I didn't get it, because I listened to the album and it wasn't, and I wasn't on the mix. I would have made sure the guitar would have been mixed differently. So I wasn't happy with the sound at all. And I thought, nah, that doesn't sound good. And then I was surprised at how much the people liked it. It became one of the great influential live albums of all time in terms of rock.
Tokyo Tapes, Japan, it opened, it was like the world ticket, because America was ready for the Scorpions and we were ready as a band also to pick it up there and take our career to the next level.
Tokyo Tapes, until this day, for me, one of the best live albums ever. I'm very proud for that album. It was recorded on two nights in Tokyo, Sun Plaza Hall. We took the best takes out of that album, and when you listen to the takes, you can, when you listen to Tokyo Tapes, you can feel the atmosphere literally in the air. The energy is pure. The Japanese fans deliver the rest. You can see the band was already on its way to stardom with that album, for sure.
Years and years came back, and the people always kept saying, Tokyo Tapes, Tokyo Tapes. And finally, I gave into it, and my best friend in Hamburg, he played it to me, and he said, you've got to listen to this. And I said, yes, now I understand.
It's a highlight of the first chapter.